And to wrap up the sports, the Uganda Lady Cranes, Rugby Cranes, I must say, have entered camp for residential training in Namugongo ahead of the Rugby Africa fixture against Zimbabwe. Let's take a look.
Round! Faster! Let's go!
28 Lady Rugby Cranes players are the only ones who responded to camp for residential training in Namugongo after Black Pearls duo Salamsi Dababidi and Rita Nadunga withdrew for official reasons.
Effort!
Lady Rugby Cranes and head coach Leonard Rubambla is expected to play against Zimbabwe in a doubleheader in Kampala today, not yet confirmed by the Ghana Rugby Union, before playing in a postponed Elgon Cup fixture against Kenya. Lady Rugby Cranes' fixture against Zimbabwe is a rugby, a freak-sanctioned fixture, and Rubambla has explained the importance his player has to go into a bio bubble.
The girls have achieved a lot, regardless of them being having played a minimal game, at least we've achieved the essence, and now we're getting to the game model, which is the main focus in this bubble setup.
The rejuvenated Lady Cranes 15s, which will be taking training sessions at King's Park in Wilgiri, has a number of rookies, which Rubambla cites as an advantage for the development of the sport.
We bring them closer, and even us getting to know them more and getting to understand what it takes to be on the national team. I think this bubble has given us, or is going to give us, a good run.
He also mentions of how COVID-19 has affected his game plan.
I've had a huge player drain of players not coming back, so the retention has been affected so much, and that's why, of course, it brought up another opportunity of new faces onto the national team.
This is the second residential camp for the Lady Rugby Cranes after they had one in April that was settled in Jinja. The ladies last played a competitive game in August 2019. After traveling to South Africa for Rugby Africa Cup, report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.